at the plate. Sophomore third baseman Carly Cutler for UConn. First pitch upstairs. Ball. We are underway.
The advantage Aggies.
Here's the 0-1 pitch. Hit into left center field. That ball's hit deep. It goes over the fence. Solo home run for Sappington. That's her team-leading fourth home run. And now our team-leading 11th RBI. UConn 1-0 top of one. Hitting by Sappington, as I mentioned, team leader home run and RBI. She added one of each there with the solo shot.
That was a well-hit ball. And as you said, she went opposite field, a little oppo here early. But she struck it well. And right over the top of the Alabama flag fluttering out there in left center field.
First pitch of the at-bat to Brianna Marcelino. That's hit hard right back up the middle into center field, and that will be the leadoff hitter reaching here in the top of the second inning. Aggie offense starting to warm up. Next pitch, swing and a miss. That is a strikeout for out number two here in the bottom of two. And gave up a run.
That's right.
It changed the whole momentum of the game.
Did,
and maybe the weekend.
Absolutely.
1-2, swing and a miss. It's a strikeout. I mean, she's 0-for-1 in the game so far. Scoreboard pretty even there. Both with a run, both on two hits. First pitch swinging. That's pulled through the right side of the infield. Leadoff single on the first pitch of the third. And Cutler's at first. Next weekend, they finally get to start, you know, league play, unfortunately, on the road. 2-2 pitch lifted into left field by Sappington. The left fielder, Keely Milligan, runs in, dives, mistimes it. Two on, one out. Cleanup hitter at the plate, Samantha Barnett. First pitch swinging off the end of the bat. Picked up by the pitcher, McGrandle. She tries to throw to third, and she slows down her throw enough that when she finally gets it over to third, the slide beats the throw.
The plate.
Bases loaded and one out, top of three. A&M and UConn. Here's the pitch. Hit in the air deep to center field. That ball is gone. Grand slam UConn. Grand slam Marcelino. And one swing, 5-1. UConn leads Texas A&M here in the top of the third. Number 1, 2, 3, and 4. On the season for Marcelino. So she might have waited to hit her first home run of the year, but she did make it count. She just hit a grand slam against the number 7 team in the country. One. Here's the pitch. Milligan hits it in the air, but right at the second baseman, McDaniel. Aggies threaten again. Aggies leave runners on again, but our score remained UConn 5, A&M 1. You know, I covered him. 2-2 pitch, off speed. Hit on the ground on a big hop right back to the pitcher, Stokely, over to first, route number two. Great city. You get a second for me. 2-1 off speed, hit high in the air. Center fielder Guevara camps under it, makes the catch for out number three. Move fast.
Well, especially since the series starts tomorrow.
3-2, swing and a miss. Out number one is a strikeout of Hudak. Aggies now have four outs left and need four runs. Next pitch popped up into center field, and the ball keeps drifting. That's one heck of a pop-up that hits it hard, but it really never got carry.
Addie, at some time again this weekend, you got to get her back out there and get her confidence back up.
1-1 bunted at the third baseman, Sarton, across the diamond, and late coming over was Aldrink.
Everything is a little bit off.
Here's the 1-1 pitch. Off speed, hit hard up the middle, off the glove of Aldrink. Picked up by Russell at center field. They're going to send the runner home. And it's going to be 6-1 UConn.
Moving that runner to second base. You know, you really want to try to keep that ball out of the outfield. If you can at least keep it on the dirt, you're going to keep a run from scoring. Bases would be loaded. In this situation now, a run has scored. You got runners on the corners and one out.
Second, Fritch at first is Sarton. Here's the pitch. Hit on the ground at the second baseman. McDaniel kind of does an ole, fields it as it's going past her. Throws the first. Three, inning is over, game is over, and UConn 6-1 upsets the number 7 in the country, Texas A&M Aggies.